we haven't met, and that's okay, 'cause you will be asking for me one day. Don't wanna wait in line, the moment is mine, believe me.
You know what quite possibly the most frustrating thing in the world is? Having to make a video blog twice because apparently your computer suddenly hates every file type.
Definitely post a video response.
I'm Elizabeth. Hopefully you'll be seeing a lot of me in 2008. But I don't have a good track record with finishing things.
Definitely post a video response.
Or even really starting things. So, hopefully this project will be jump-starting creative juices. And I will actually be with you for the entirety of the year. Everyone should check out my review of Sweeney Todd,
which I'm planning on putting up shortly after this one. Definitely post a video response.
The interesting things in my life are one, I'm homeless.
More on that later.
Two, I'm in college, though sometimes that's not really that interesting. Three, I'm dating Jonathan Ingram, who this year is doing one video a week for the entire year. Good luck, Jonathan. Four,
I'm leaving in 2 days to go to the Irene Ryan Scholarship Competition in Milwaukee, Wisconsin, and I am freaking out.
Five,
I've only read through my monologue twice. It is about all the men I meet being gay. Sorry, Jonathan. I'm gonna go now and wait for Jonathan to get home from work, even though he won't be home for another 5 hours.
Set on me, but get a ticket.